Welcome to the Ethnology Storeroom at the Natural History Museum of Los Angeles County. Part of the Anthropology Department, the Ethnology Collection holds over 35,000 cultural items from nearly every part of the globe, including hundreds of tapa or bark cloths and woven mats from the Pacific Islands. Collected as purchases or gifts between the years of 1880 and 1975, some of these tapa cloths and mats are close to 200 years old. They came to the museum by way of collectors and donors who mostly live in the Los Angeles area before they traveled to the Pacific for a variety of reasons. Some of these collectors were in the military, stationed on various islands during one of the numerous military campaigns that have taken place in the region since the early 1800s. Others were doctors, either living on an island as a contract employee or sent on assignment to document and provide aid to local islanders. Still others were simply adventurous travelers, typically from Europe or the United States. And I say adventurous because for those collecting in the late 1800s and early 1900s, they would have had to take to the high seas in order to see this part of the world, which was much less familiar to them in their time. Only a few tapa cloths and mats in the ethnology collection came from locals or natives of the respective islands. This means that most of the information provided when the items were donated comes from an outsider's perspective. However, here in Southern California, we feel lucky to live in a diverse community where we can consult with a large population holding direct ties to various Pacific Island communities. The expertise that these individuals are willing to share is a crucial part of the knowledge about the cultural material in museum collections. The museum has embarked on an initiative to provide better access to the tapa cloths and woven mats in our care through digitizing each object and creating an online exhibition. Through this initiative, we have documented each of the 350 tapa cloths and 125 woven mats in the museum's collection. Never before seen in their entirety, by digitizing these items, we can offer better access to objects that we are often unable to show on the museum floor or even unroll in the storeroom due to their fragile nature. Aside from providing digital access to the objects, the digitization process allows us to examine each piece for any damage and distinct markings to create detailed reports. Our conservators can then develop plans to treat damage that can be repaired on each tapa cloth or woven mat using a variety of techniques. This is an important process to ensure that these objects can be preserved for current and future generations to learn from and appreciate. The ultimate goal of the project is to invite consultation and conversation about these fabrics and the nuanced traditions and cultures of which they are a part. Tapa and woven mats are significant cultural items among many Pacific Island communities, and it is necessary for us to share these materials that the museum has the honor of caring for and to learn from the community and respect their traditions.
Le